Sure thing, and it's a part of my build. My very, very strong build. It gives everyone a million debuffs.
Hold on, I'm gonna do that actually. I got a new round of all this that I don't even use anymore. Okay, there, that's good enough. And do a bit of that, do a bit of witchcraft, and there we go.
Dude, I'm gonna be destroying everyone in this final defense. Everyone. I know. I'm probably gonna kill like most of those in like two hits.
This never mind. Does this say that this mushroom bricks might not be a good enough a defense? Sorry, I guess the only thing that I have.
I bet we could defeat it with just grass.
Grass, just grass. It's because it's gonna take a long time to kill like a black ox beetle. The
not
controlled black ox beetle.
I'll probably kill it like maybe two combos. I don't know.
But we can make a monkey hoagie two more times.
Oh, I went into my thing now.
Alright, I got all the mushroom bricks! I'm going to punch on the matic now! Yippee! I just missed the zip line.
Nice.
I'm going to rescue right now. I'm going to take the table over to back to the base. Where all the bees are. This might be a bad idea.
Wow. The black ox beetle could only do one attack before I could kill it. This build is really, really broken.
Yeah. Once my build is just fast. Really fast.
See, the most important part of a build is just deboss, really.
Yeah, I got the giddy goo.
How did none of the bees just see me?
Like does that firefly attack?
Oh, I was looking for that one.
Yeah. It just goes along with my build, because the star battle axe goes fast.
Do you duplicate it? Because that's the last part of my build actually.
Okay, yeah, sure. Yeah, but the widow armor just makes my star battle axe go faster with the that giddy goop. It's just really OP. Just oh my! I do take a lot of damage, but with chopper, insane.
Ooh, I can also blow up the thing. Now, just blow up anytime.
Oh my god! Mark where the Germanic is. So I can see it.
I'm already at it.
Don't worry. It's fast. And there.
Oh yeah, there's also one more trophy down below. Down below the Jovomatic.
Where are the last, like, 10 milk molars? Where are the last 10 milk molars? I can't find them.
There's only 10 more? Wow.
Like almost 10 more, cause like I have almost everything maxed out. I have one thing, I have two things maxed out, and like they only need like for the rest, only needs like only a couple more, probably like 10 or like 15 more left or something.
Hmm.
So I almost have everything maxed out, and for the mutation. I mean, not mutations, the milk bombers.
All right. All these like table things that got holes in them. I hear wasps. Gosh, I hate wasps.
Wasps are annoying.
Alright, well, I'm already here.
I'm making it. Okay, so hold on. Let me do a little bit. Let me do a little bit preparing real fast. Let me just put down these mushroom walls.
It's a shame this calculator doesn't actually work.
Oh, okay. Why can't I place this? This is placeable. Won't work. Now, dude.
Yes, sir.
Lag.
Having a little peep.
I think it's had a suit on me.
Rub time.
Why can't I place this? It says it's placeable. What the heck? Oh, there we go.
Well. Oh yeah, and also place a bunch of like walls, place half walls like separated from each other, because the bugs will attack those instead of the walls with this. Yeah, like that. Just place like random walls. Oh,
the sound that it made.
I didn't realize I could actually damage it. You might want to repair that.
Wait, you actually... Wait.
Ah!
Oh my.
Don't hit it.
I know, I'm... Oh, I have a repair. Great. There we go. Come on. It won't, like, build right here. It says it's buildable. Okay, go up, please.
That's weird.
Okay, finally. How many is there? Like three? This should be the last one.
I think we need a bit more defense than this.
Nah, trust me, I did this. I done this a lot of times.
That's actually how yeah, I do honest, it. That would be really...
This is how I do it every single time, and it always fails. Never fails.
There's an aphid. He's running away from you. There's an aphid.
Where? Well. Drop
it's
the
stuck.
Charm, and I won't shoot you. Drop me the aphid charm, or else I won't shoot you. Hey!
I'll cut it down. Oh, okay.
I shot him already. He didn't even drop the aphid charm thing. The sap charm to make me run faster. God dang it, I killed him for no reason.
The speedy drop.
Yeah, the speedy drop. I wanna max out how fast I can run. All I'm missing is that stupid speedy drop.
Yeah, it does take a while, actually. Wait, we could make like an aphid farm.
Oh, yeah.
We could put like ramp roofs, and then put walls, and then put the plant story.
Oh yeah,
that actually traps them.
I've heard of that before. I'm gonna do it probably after this.
Oh yeah, and play some of these half walls on this side, just because I know like ants come through here. So play some of these half holes over here.
I have one more left. I can only build one more, so I just
There's actually a bit more materials underneath the Dramatic table. It will unlock once you put the ingredients in.
Oh, I thought nobody knows that.
Well, I do.
That I've met like the only person. That I met that knew that.
Well, I've never done this. Alright. Other people do it, and yeah.
Mark.
How strong is this? Hey.
Mark is silent. Wait, was that explosion?
Oh, it's just my, the bomb thingy gave me. Aphid!
Showing you that.
I killed the aphid.
Oh my, poor aphid.
You killed him earlier!
I need food! We don't talk about that! Did you at least kill it with the spicy weapon?
No, I don't have the spicy
weapon. I'm about to die by hunger. I'm about to die by hunger. Okay, I'm gonna put the ingredients. Oh wait, I need that. Ooh! Yeah! 360! Yeah! No, we damn good one! As a barista! Assuming. Right. Start! I don't care. I didn't even let him finish his sentence. What if I stand in the middle of there? What happened?
I don't know.
I don't want to figure out. All I see is lasers. Oh my gosh. How is he already checking? He's inside the wheel!
Yeah. That's what happens.
It looks like there are still a few bugs left in the system.
What do you mean by that?
We need to get down there and repair those mixer modules.
What if I don't?
Unlocked yet? No.
What if I don't want to listen to him?
I don't know. The door's still not unlocked. Annoying.
I need food. I need food. I'm gonna die.
I've got food on me. Don't know how long it's been. My inventory full.
I eat or die soon. You know, one thing that I figured out is I always go to the Wasp Queen's den now. You wanna know why?
Why?
That's a no, okay. Oh, okay. Because I get 3 sour wormholes and 2 hot candies and 1 gum every single day. I wanna stack up on all the candies and it's really good. I'm overloading with the sour candy. My base. Aphid, please. No, I'm one of you. See? I'm riding you on my feet. See? I'm one of you.
Ooh, and head. Nice.
That's how your brain works.
I think. Give me
off. I didn't. Whoa! What buddy tried? That he can evaporate me. Why do I not have the.
They're destroying all the half walls already.
Mark. Isn't Mark talking? I can't hear him.
Oh my god, I have my mic muted. I have my mic muted. Oh my god. Oh, Shocks, Justin, if you want this.
Oh my god.
Justin, do you want this? Do you want this weapon?
I mean, it is a really strong weapon, but no, he can have it. I got my strong build already.
Because trust me, I don't really want to use it.
Yeah, it's really
good.
Put it
up on a frame or something.
And every time you do a charge attack, you do an AoE.
Wait, do I have that mutation?
It's a mutation.
What's the mutation called?
It's not a mutation.
It comes built in.
Just hold your attack button until you strike. And then when you hit bug with that, it emits an AoE of lightning.
What is he even
I clearly don't know what AoE means.
Area of effect.
Hurry up! Okay, I just noclip inside of that battery thing.
Oh, you already did it. I was gonna go.
I'll try and repair. I'll try and keep the walls repaired. Don't worry, guys.
Okay, you're gonna be built.
I'll be the wall repairer.
Wall repair.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
I must just throw
mosquitoes?
Up.
Mosquitoes? Are you kidding me?
Where did mosquito go?
And what else?
Why isn't my gritty goo working?
I'm stuck with the walls!
Why are you stuck inside the walls?
It's all orc enemies, are you kidding me?
I'm literally stuck inside
the wall! Orc areas.
I'm stuck, guys. Guys, I'm stuck.
I have to look around.
I have to move the wall, but stupid orc thing!
What is going on?
I can't move the wall.
Why am I stuck.
I'm legit stuck, guys.
I'm sorry.
One thing about my build, I can regen a lot. Like, I can regen like a lot.
Ow!
Didn't mean to do that!
You literally came out and hit the fight!
Hey, yo, am I already about to die?
No, you're not! No! What the heck are you doing here?
I only have two left.
What is going on? I'm just healing so fast, they can't even do anything to me. Repair the walls! Get over here! Mark!
They're going for
C.
C's being attacked.
Mark, you hit the wall!
They broke the wall at C!
Oh, where's my sour barrel? Wait!
They're breaking the walls.
We peeped our creatures.
We
peeped our creatures. We peeped our creatures. I think. Yeah.
Yay. Yeah,
you should have got an achievement. Did you get an achievement?
Yeah, I got the achievement.
Yes, I got the achievement.
Okay, so all of us got an achievement.
I'm repairing. I
didn't have the achievement.
Okay. Okay.
So never mind. I didn't.
I'll stay at B. I'll stay at B.
Okay, I'll stay at.
I'm literally at B repaired
A.
right now.
Oh wait, no. C. I think this is C. Right?
That's
yeah.
That's C. I'm staying at A.
I'll stay at C. Stay here. I could
that is three whole tiger mosquitoes. Orc tiger
I'm
mosquitoes.
I'm all the walls right now.
What? Hey! The walls have been broken over here. What? Where are you?
Where? Okay.
That is a lot of HP! That is a lot of HP!
You need
Why
help?
Is that leaf? I got this. That just had a lot of HP.
Protect me!
I just regen everything back. I am! But I'm running out of stamina!
I'm out of stamina, and I'm being attacked!
Sorry again.
Why am I so slow? They got me more slower!
Yeah, the fireflies do that. Son of a gun.
AoE!
Hey, how slow you guys make me! Stop flying away, you coward!
You can't see what your AoE! Don't mess with Tower A!
I need to heal!
Prepare yourself!
No!
Yeah, Mom? I can't right now, do you know? I'm in the middle of something. Give me like 5 minutes, I'd say. Maybe more.
That's the freaking. What is hitting me right now? Dust mites? You're kidding me? Remember how intense this is.
Okay,
so
rebuild
much stuff happens
the wall.
At once.
Rebuild part of the wall.
Alright, I'm keeping calm
I'm repairing
now.
Everything.
Okay, we're almost halfway though. We're almost halfway. That's pretty good. We're almost halfway. Can I? Yes, so I can have time to repair.
It's tower defense, basically. Which this one is the hardest one.
Is that a freaking Black Ox beetle?
You need help?
That is a lot of health. That is a lot of health.
I'm on the way.
No, this is the deadliest combo known to man. This is a freaking dust mite that's making me slower.
Yeah, got it.
And the Black Ox
it.
Beetle.
I got the Black Ox Beetle.
Yeah, it's a freaking stupid dust termite. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Wendell coming in with the save though.
Yeah.
Wave of bugs incoming.
Loot all these corpses. We're doing good. Almost halfway.
Oh god, this is broken. Oh god.
This was really time consuming.
My mom wants me to go in 5 minutes. I might not be able to be here for this.
Oh, I was gonna loot that.
The whole thing.
Whoops. Sorry.
We just got on. Oh man.
I don't know. Okay. My mom's just sick of me.
Oh, okay.
Right now.
You were just like an hour or two away.
Okay, too soon.
You can't hurry with dust mites. I have dust guard. Your dust does nothing. Nothing. I think it's attacking A.
I swear my glow goo is not glowing. My glow glue is not.
Why did you not finish building this mushroom brick wall?
Because I didn't have enough mushrooms, okay?
Attack him! Yes!
I am
Wendell,
carrying my repair
Wendell coming
right
in
now.
With the save! Wendell coming in with the save! What?
You guys are
good. Yeah! Bro, Wendell's coming in clutch though. I actually need these guys. Hold
Plus
on.
My repairing technique is the coming in repairs and coming in clutch as well.
Insect incoming.
What? Ow.
Okay, I got 2 bombardier beetle parts, which is good, I guess, for now. I really need these.
My module.
Hey, why did that not hit?
My module is just barely even taking a hit. You guys have just been taking more hits than me.
Why is yours
I'm at
unaffected?
Low HP, seriously.
Yours is the only one that's not being jumped right now.
Nope, hasn't been for a while.
Where are my mushrooms? Why are my mushrooms not equipped for eating?
There, just my fuzz. I don't need this. Why did I pick this up?
Taking damage.
Don't eat this!
Oh, no, it's coming in at
not good! Why B? You know, they could have chose any other one besides B. You know, the one that I definitely do not care about. I actually do not care about this. Wait, what did he say?
I literally just can't. Bombardier.
Why is A the one that's getting jumped the most by the mouse creatures?
I don't know.
I should chose C.
Too bad.
Okay, this is easy. So far, so good. Yep. Mad easy. Mad easy. Yep. Yep. So far, so far. Couldn't be wrong.
What difficulty are we playing on?
Medium.
We're taking
of course.
Okay.
Not good.
Like always. You always play on medium.
Oh god, sorry, mosquitoes.
I got these tiger mosquitoes are the most annoying.
I killed them all.
There's okay, good.
B. So easy killing these guys.
Yeah, they're like a three shot. But they're like really annoying when like you're like in another spot.
I just two shot a bombardier.
Leave me alone, fireflies! I'm literally using your own freaking style.
How am I down?
Oh my goodness.
I've been down. I'm getting thrown around
like a ping pong ball! Oh my! I was getting tossed around by some fireflies. The fireflies were using their like glowing glue to like just like smack me all around like a ping pong ball. What was that about?
I'm legit at 5 HP.
This is bad. All of the these are way at full HP. Why is he at full HP compared to like the rest? You've been chilling.
Yeah,
we're fine. We're totally fine. I'm totally not, you know, killing everything that gets
in my path. Wait.
And now A is getting attacked. Yippee, let's go. Oh my, just one normal one. How pathetic. C is at full HP. No bugs coming towards it from like all the rest of them. It's literally, it only took one hit. One exact hit, that's it.
I guess I'm better at
just so easy. So easy, he didn't even get the blow and attack! So easy to kill him. He didn't even get one attack, the Black Ops Beetle.
Hey, on, I killed him. This is almost done.
Come on.
Large insect incoming!
What do they mean? I don't know if that's too helpful.
Sir, get
over here. Hey, get out of here.
Take your mosquito, more like dead mosquito.
Finally,
he's starting to attack your side. Okay, man. You don't want this blade. Freaking firefly. I swear, I can't get one break. I'm just trying to go left to right to the other one. No, I can't do that because this side is getting jumped the most. His dead corpse is still flying!
Oh no!
They broke the walls right here! They're all soldiers!
I can't, Mom!
I'm so close.
We got this. I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry, Mario.
Did you hit him with an explosion?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Back in the game.
Yeah, we got this. Yeah, easy. Easy peasy. Lemony squeezy.
Look, Mom.
No,
look. Okay,
Let's go. We did that.
Okay, I'm off now because my mom's now starting to yell at me.
Hold on. Did you get the achievement? Hold on. Did you get an achievement for beating it?
I think we've done it.
Yes, I got the achievement.
Okay, he got the achievement. Okay, cool. Let's go. That was kind of anticlimactic.
When you're a little older, of course.
I did the best.
Oh my god, come on!
Right, now I have to hop off because of my mom.
Yeah.
Alright, will you get on later?
Yeah, that's why I said because of you, mom. Alright, I'll see you later, guys, bye. I'll see you like in like 2 hours.
Damn, we can get off by then. I'm gonna be forced off by then, if I should say.
How long will it take for us to get home? See you later, bye. Let's say don't finish the game without me.
Okay, bye. I like cheeseburgers for some reason. Okay. Sick. Okay, I'm grabbing all the resources that's inside of the thing.
Excellent.
I actually can't fit all of this. I'll take the crow feather. Wait, do you want crow feather roofs or pine cone roofs?
Pine cone, duh.
Yeah, pine cone. Mm-hmm. What did Burgle do? What did the Burgle do? No, Burgle! Burgle, no! I'm sad. Burgle deserved nothing. This music is so, like, climatic or whatever. It's, like, so, like, how do I explain it? It's, like, overdramatic. Yeah, there we go. It's, like, overdramatic.
Love that I was the one that didn't get any bugs in my one. That's funny.
You were just chillaxing. I had to do all the fighting. And Mark.
And I accidentally blew up Mark.
I'm gonna grow big again. I'm gonna grow big again.
No, not now.
I'm gonna do it.
Did you get did you get the statue?
There. Where's the statue?
Inside the storage. He never runs back.
Wait, is the one that's underground, right?
Into the storage. I could devour a
million all right about now. I gotta grab a leaf. I swear, if this dramatic music doesn't get out of my ears. That was so easy. Oh my, right. You had to just sit back.
And I blow Mark. Oops. It's not in here.
Not in here. Wait, is that? Oh, it's not.
What? There's some stuff you didn't go in here for.
I don't have enough inventory space. Oh, like, that's food? I'll take it. Nom nom nom. Delicious.
Ooh, that's food? Question mark? Well, there's tons of stuff in here you didn't pick up.
But... gotta take this food and eat it. I don't think there's any statue in here.
There is. I've just seen it. I seen someone pick it up.
Maybe the torch. Then it should pop up. Hold on. Let's see. Quest, no. Oh, data. Data, no, 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 not on that one. Okay, this one. Yeah, we're missing one more. I don't know.
This should be somewhere in here. Just lost the chick that didn't move it.
It's so hidden! Look at this! How am I supposed to find this? It's hidden! You need a torch! Oh, wait, are we gonna get Max?
Yep.
Oh, let's go.
There's so many arrows in here. I'll take the bomb arrows. Heck yeah.
There's bomb arrows?
Yeah, they're mine now. Even though I have a literal explosive.
Can I take them to the nearest children's hospital? Never mind. Forget what I said. I'm not saying what I just said.
Excuse me?
I'm not saying it.
I'm gonna blow
Nobody
you up.
Heard me. What the? Okay.
I hear a wolf spider. Is that a wolf spider? It's dead.
You think that's an orb weaver?
Nah, that's a wolf spider. Hey!
Are you sure that's a wolf spider? Are you sure it's a wolf spider?
Yep.
Are you guaranteed sure? I just broke my kneecaps falling down. I didn't even know it was like a big jump.
I couldn't even carry anything because my inventory is full. Spider fang, spider chunk, spider venom. I can't carry that.
I'm gonna head back to base.
This is not Mario.
I'm just going so fast.
Did you fall off the cliff?
I forgot that it was like a upper part. There was like a upper part, and then I forgot that that was there. We just fall down. I was just running. But I did find some handy dandy raw science, but it's the small one. Science. This is so easy to get the.
What? Ah, Blackhawk's Beetle.
The glue is just so easy to get. Like, I got it on my first try.
Wow, I didn't get mine on my first try. That's fair. Ooh, another Black Oak's horn for it. Nice. Man, I'm getting lucky with those.
There's gritty glue or whatever it's called right here on Aphid Island. Hold on, where is it? Yeah. Right here. Aphid Island has one in it. It should be like a big like castle type vibe and made out of grass, and there's like a bunch of aphid and like roasting spits, and right in there should be one gloaty glue. Groody glub. I gotta go to the restroom, so be ready.
Walk on that guy. This is rude. I have 52 fire ant parts. Holy moly. Oh, it's too late. Black Hawk Sport Beetle. I don't know.
I'm not picky.
Oh. Oh wait. So annoying. Yeah, really.
There's a roly-poly, the insect kingdom's wait. Battering ram.
Wait, so we really missing this? Then, oh yeah, that as well. So
I was underwater the whole time I was AFK.
Oh, perfect.
I'ma go to the machine. I'ma see how much progress, or like, I'ma see what percentage.
Oh man.
Or battle axe. Power battle, no axe.
Okay, I don't need later.
How am I able?
Oh, we later both hits. I don't need you.
Weird. I think I collected enough sour candy for when the next update comes out. I have like 40 of like almost every single candy.
What I think they might do is like make different versions of with different weapons. Like, there might be, a salty katana or something like that, or...
There's... You know, one thing that I learned is there's only one type of salty weapon, and that's gonna be in the new update. And guess what it is?
What?
It's a pickaxe. Like, I never asked for a pickaxe. Why didn't we get a cool weapon? We got a pickaxe. That's meant for fighting, I think. Or, we'll see in the update. But it's mostly I've heard it's just used for fighting, which makes no sense. Couldn't be a weapon. Couldn't be a weapon. It had to be a pickaxe. I am lagging.
No, it's not what I wanted.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it! I'm here.
What?
Beep, boop, boop, beep, beep, beep. Okay, do a little bit of that, do a little bit of that, do a little bit of.
Okay, do opposite of what Mark said.
We need to talk. Okay, no, I don't want to talk, actually. Bye-bye.
Okay, he's just doing that already. Alright.
Up, here comes the dramatic music. We're turning back again! Yippee! So do we keep our armor and tools? That's the real question. When I grow big, am I gonna have my widow armor equipped? That's what the backyard looks like. I can see your house from all the way up, from all the way up there. That's funny. I've nobody noticed that a house was like growing.
Well, it's because no one's in the house. I think the house is just gonna abandon.
I feel like kids like peek over. This is like in like what the 1993s. I feel like kids would like peek over. It's hard to believe how much has happened since then. There were reporters. He's looking like a mad nerd. Even the FBI got it. They tried to keep a lid. I don't like how realistic they are. The whole story came out about the kids. Why is he purple? Why is he purple? Dead teenagers. About Armin.
Turns out, everyone did learn the name of Director Dalton Schmetter.
I'm fine. Burgle. But when the dust Burgle cooking. The weirdest thing. People learn the truth about the shrinking technology and about me.
Felt good to get the recognition that I had always wanted for all my life.
Isn't Wendell like a raisin? Pete Willow. I mean, yeah. When
no, they found like they you found a cure when you defeat Director Schmetter. Joined the kids do
science and robotics. He's the mascot. You didn't tell him. I'm expecting big things from all. Life's getting back to normal around here. Mascot. It's funny that the world can still see so small. A basketball. No, I haven't come Virgo. Up with the next big invention. And I don't mind why cashier. Never mind, that's a poyo. All that really poyo bread is that we make the most of the time is kids together. Dang, that's a good
144
lesson.
144 days.
Yard time 144. Creatures killed 1634 for me. Grass harvested 628. Perfect blocks 1749, deaths 129. Bonus score hint, find more scabbies. Teen score 94?
Yeah.
You're kidding me. Aw, come on. Thanks for playing. Bro, the credit music is fire. The credit music is fire. Especially when they say that they have cameras looking at me through the screen. That's a bit concerning. Nice. You can hear it in this one part. Right as this one part, I'm gonna just skip it. Right as I hear the they can see you through the screen.
I'm not. Oh man.
It's the end of the 14. Game. The end of the game. You did it, baby. No,
I
said you did it. You
finished
the campaign.
This is the most.
I didn't expect that to be the music. Sit back, relax, let the credits
roll through. No more having to eat the magic mushroom. It's the best credit music. Nine, Spidey, yo, now you're through.
Damn, take it easy, take a load. I didn't expect that to be the credits roll.
That part right there. You really did it, you did it, you
finished it, it's over, baby, now it's done and done. No, it's not over, we need to get 100%. It's not over. You can get up off the couch and take a
little poop. And me, how did you know on the couch? He's gonna display the credits of the people that worked up Matthew Perez. A whole lot of talent and work and blood and sweat and tears went into the production this year, baby. You gotta production stand up and appreciate what they did. I'm just reading the names now. Character, TD, Amon Zang, Crash. Again, I must reiterate the game is over and through. There's nothing else to do, yo.
Yeah, so the...
Nothing else to do. Hey,
the game 100%. Is actually... I don't know what
don't
else you're
nothing.
Expecting, but...
this one part.
That's it. The...
He's just
done.
Confused what to say.
It's over. There's really... It's not like a bonus sequence or anything. This is just... This is it.
How does he know?
I guess if you wanted, you'd probably stick around for the credits. Yeah, I'd probably...
He got interrupted.
Mid-sentence.
I guess I missed that one part. I feel like this is the only end credits that I've heard that's like kind of funny. Like, especially at the end where he was like confused what to say.
I just did not expect that to be the credit music.
Yeah.
This is the least thing I expected.
Kevin Labs, Mom and Pop. What? I can't even read that. A very special thank you to y'all that accessed to the game. PB players, cast. Alright, that was cool.
I mean, yeah, that was me, but I didn't really play too much. I mean, it was really fun. It was a lot of stuff. Like, jeez. I think I played it, like, around when it first came out on
Yuked One. Grounded is just a really good game.
Yeah. Just like at the time, I kind of wanted to play with my friend, but he didn't want to play it. So then I kind of
Grounded. Grounded made me meet like a tons of my friends that I have on my friends list. All right, that was amazing credits. Amazing credits.
It's just hilarious.
Microsoft Xbox Game Studios headquartered. Oh, and then it changed to that underground music. Alright, time to hold the skip, man. Developer?
No, if I won't make you sit through this.
I'm gonna read every single one of these out loud. Release manager, Michael Finisher. Accessibility's lead, Stan Chaka. Accessibility's program manager, accessibility's program manager. I can't read that fast. Central data lead, Lauren Gamer, Gamer, business authentic, more, lead. Insider progress, ATG, principal. Software engineering lead. I'm bleeding really bad. Oh, I'm actually bleeding really bad for my thumb.
What did you do?
I may have had one of those skin things, and I may have ripped it off a little bit too far. That's bleeding a lot. It tastes like pennies. Wait, why did I change the boss music? Why did I change the boss music when I said that?
Why would you lick the blood? Come on, you know it doesn't taste good.
I mean, it tastes pretty good.
What the heck? Good?
Not really.
Yeah, sure. I'm not gonna hear anything else what you say about that. It tastes good. Okay. Mr. Vampire. This whole time.
Oh my! It's not only my blood. My blood tastes sugary. I don't think that's good.
What? Okay, Mr. Vampire.
Oh, it's literally purple. I don't know if that's normal.
What?
It's turning purple. It's turning purple and it got red and it's bleeding. I don't know if that's normal. Why did you play boss music though? Why is it? No, I just stained my shirt with blood! Oh, my shirt! My shirt! Is the credit still going?
Yes.
It's been like 10 minutes! How many people made this?
Well, I guess a whole bunch of people could be working on different projects. You don't know.
2D art? Oh, right. 3D art. Lead artist, David Lagahan. Lead animator. Can't wait for the next round to update. Are you gonna actually forcefully make me watch through all these credits?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Oh.
I'm gonna make you do it.
Oh my god.
Different music. Spooky.
It changed music? I didn't hear it. Oh my god. I didn't even get to finish my sentence. It's that Halloween type music. This that music that I would put in the middle of the dark where just like five children and spook them with my Halloween costume type music. Don't let you out. Dang it, I stained my shirt again!
Oh, come on.
No, it's that's way bigger than the other one. Oh man, I need a band-aid. Band-aids fix all solutions. You got a 50 degree burn? Slap a band-aid on there and have yourself a Kool-Aid.
No, it's not. It. What? It.
Second degree burns are not fun. They swell up. They get like a giant bubble. Not fun.
Well, yeah, I know. IT, yeah.
Especially the one part where they force you to drink that nasty medicine. The one that tastes the most garbage.
Well, it's not meant to taste. It's not meant to taste like, I don't know.
I like watermelon. I like the watermelon. I almost threw up drinking the cherry one. I almost threw up. I was so close to throwing up. I was sick, and all I had was the freaking cherry one. What? I almost threw up. The cherry one sucks. Okay. If whoever is watching the live stream, the cherry medicine sucks, whoever's watching this stream. If you like cherry medicine, go see a doctor. It's not normal. By the way, go check out my YouTube at Greycone. If anybody's watching, and you better subscribe to me or else I will find where you live. Okay, hopefully you didn't hear that. Anyways. Burger King burger, lettuce, cinnamon roll, lettuce, burger, cheese, meat, pizza. Okay, how to make spaghetti. First you need spaghetti, then you need meatballs, and then you need pasta, and then you need some shrimp Alfredo, then you need some oregano, and then you need some garlic, some chicken, some pasta, some raccoon chicken wings, and after you get the raccoon chicken wings, put it inside the thing once you get the raccoon chicken legs from, of course, KFC. You like mix it up with the rest, and then what you want to do, you want to go to your nearest outside and pick the nearest mushroom that's near you. You will be hallucinating once you eat that, but don't mind that. Anyways, so then you put it inside the spaghetti, and then you take the rest of the spaghetti and plop it on top, and then you take some oregano, you just pour it in, you take the shrimp Alfredo, put it on top, and then you take the chicken, that's uncooked by the way, and you put it in, and you layer it. And then you just stick it in the oven, put it at 490 degrees, and then start cooking. And then you gotta take it out halfway when it's like slightly cooked. And then you're gonna take it out, and then you're gonna add some more sauce, and then put it back in. And then you gotta let it cook 500 for like 5 minutes. And then once you do that, then. You gotta like get some more chicken.